is what our mission is, to provide menstrual products to homeless and low-income people. We do that by distributing to other charity partners, and Cristo Rey is exactly the kind of charity partner that we want to distribute to, because they support so many people and they're such a life force in this area.
Well, in the past I used to actually had a pretty good job, and I was capable of buying products for my wife and two daughters that I have now. But times are rough, and my wife got ill, and everything went down the hill. So it's good that a community like this help out, and I appreciate that.
We have a personal needs room that has feminine products, diapers, items such as shampoo, conditioner. They fill out a form, they tell us what type of feminine products they use and need, along with the other personal needs. They can get that one time a month from us.
What I love about this is we can help all kinds of people. Everyone has a story. They come from all walks of life, different countries, different racial and socioeconomic backgrounds, levels of education, and we serve them all. For a man to ask for feminine products can be somewhat embarrassing, but he does it for his wife and for his daughters, and he helps them get what they need, and it's out of the love of his heart, and then in turn that's because generous people bring these supplies to us so that we can give them out to people like Magin.
It released me a lot of pressure. It was a saver, and all the people that they get together and do this, I thank them very much. And there should be more like that in communities to help each other.